go. First driver out of Florence, Alabama. Picked up the fall Labor Day shootout here at the Thunderhill Raceway. It's the Florence Flash of Josh Putnam. And behind him, rolling out onto the Speedway in the FO machine out of Mount Pleasant, Tennessee, it is Farrell Skelton. Farrell Skelton really getting the feel for a super late model, former USMTS driver out onto the Speedway. Putnam a 12.524, Farrell Skelton a 12.924. Putnam 12.715 on his second go around. Farrell Skelton stretching it out of four. He'll hit the straight.
13 and 17, let's roll.
13.239 on lap two for Farrell Skelton. So Putnam right now the fastest with a 12.524. Next machine out. Out of Cookeville, Tennessee is going to be Scott Cook in the number 13, and behind him out of Columbus, Mississippi, in the number 17 machine, it'll be Mr. Billy Franklin. Scott Cook second quick with a 12.867 on lap one. Billy Franklin to the top of the board with a 12.350 on lap one. Scott Cook's picking it up, still third quick with a 12.558.
17 orange.
Billy Franklin a 12.526 on lap number two, but Billy Franklin in a white 17 out of Mississippi. Going to the top of the board with a 12.350.
13, you got a left rear flat, so just take it easy for me.
The top five from each group. So this is group number one. Next machine out, the 2016, and second place in the points man out of Spring Hill, Tennessee is Midnight Brad Skinner, and behind him in the number 10 machine.
Turn it over.
Is Mr. Jay Brinkley. Jay, a former winner with the Southern All-Stars in years past. Skinner to the top of the board, a 12.305 on lap one. Brinkley, the track record holder with a 12.791. 11.950 for Brad Skinner on lap two.
83 R1.
Brinkley picking up to a 12.596. But old Midnight to the top of the board. 11.950. So in 11 seconds, still in the track. Oh, and around in turns three and four to 83 goes. Jason Walker in the 83. The R1 out of Ottawa, Tennessee, the four-time and defending Southern All-Star Series champion. It's the hustler, Riley Hickman. So Jason Walker, he's going to complete lap number one. Riley Hickman, a 12.487 on lap number one as he goes third quick. Walker, a 14.123 on his first lap.
Roll 54.
Riley Hickman, a 12.620 on his second go round as the hustler goes to third quick in Group A. Next machine out in the 54 race car out of Lakeland, Tennessee. It's the Lakeland Laser of Dane Dacus. Dane Dacus, two second place finishes. Highest run with the Southern All-Stars so far at Kentucky Lake. And here, Thunderhill, next machine out, picked up the big win in the super late models. Jaden Frame in the J8 machine.
J8's in the end.
Dane Dacus, a 12.557 as he goes to fifth quick. So far, Dacus trying to, good run for Dacus as he goes to third quick with a 12.360. Like Scott Walker in the 83 machine. Next machine out A frequent winner at the Winchester Speedway is going to be David Brandon in the 33 and behind him. And the number 35, Machine Automotive Georgia, is going to be Kit Seeley. David Brandon, he clocks in with a 12.717 on lap one. Kit Seeley goes in with a 13.117 on lap one. David Brandon goes to second quick with a 12.364. Nice pickup for Kit Seeley. He goes seventh quick with a 12.5. The rest of the inside row. Next machine out, your Southern All-Star Series points leader out of Noonan, Georgia. They call him the JYD in the Capital Race Car Clements Power Race Engine under the hood. It is Austin Horton and behind him in the GPS Enterprise entry. And the number 18 machine, been picking up a few wins as of late, is David Sievers. 12.125 for Horton. David Sievers a 14.490. Horton and laying it down to the mat. 12.446 on lap two for Horton. And 12.490 for Sievers on lap two. Very fast lap for Austin Horton. A 12.125. Next machine out, the number 20 machine, is Ray Melkoheine in behind him. It's Mitch Thornton, Ray Melkoheine pulling off of the Speedway. But Mitch Thornton running it hard out of four, gonna bring it across the strike. 12.877 on lap one for Mitch Thornton. Just tadly overdriving it. He comes out of four.
Are you going to need a push?
12.877.
I'm going to need a push.
For PPM Pro, as Sunoco Race Fuels, time trials, Group B. Still underway. Next machine out in the 35T out of Moultrie, Georgia, sitting third in the Southern All-Star Series points. It's the Moultrie Madman of Tristan Seeley. And behind him in the number 88D, it'll be Mr. Mark Dowdy. So Seeley winds it up out of four. 13.078 for Tristan Seeley on lap one. Mark Dowdy a 13.636 on lap number one. Tristan Seeley picking it up to a 12.630. Dowdy drives it in hard just a little bit and he will cross the stripe. For those keeping record, Dowdy a 15.932. Next machine out. And the number 29. It's the Wheelman, Jason Welshin out of Maryville, Tennessee. Sitting third in the Ultimate Super Late Model Points Chase. And behind him, they like to call him Shrub. Out of Noonan, Georgia, it is Trey Wood. Welshin clocks in fourth quick with a 12.865. Pick up for Welshin. He goes to third quick with a 12.558. Trey Wood picks it up, goes fifth quick, 12.817 for the young man out of Noonan, Georgia.
What? No, shh. Don't look.
Next machine out, and the number 25. College graduate Joseph Faulkner making his first start out of season with Southern All-Stars, and behind him in the number 98. Sitting fourth in the Southern All-Star Series points and hometown driver out of Hohenwald, Tennessee, is Eazy-E Eric Hickerson. Faulkner clocks in fifth quick, 12.808. Heckerson, seventh, quick with a 12, 8, 5, 4.